I think the people that should even stigmatize are the people that are negative, because I don't know how many people watching me are positive. So I'm just coming in, I'm going out into the world. I have to protect myself so that I will not be reinfected. So you don't stigmatize, because this is something you can pick on the surface, you can pick through cash. So why should you stigmatize? It's not sexually transmitted for now. So why should you stigmatize? So I want to advise you, if you are living in denial that there's no COVID, I was tested and it was positive. I knew the cardinal symptoms. So I stayed 10 days on isolation before I was picked up by the state. So that was to show you that it was a step to protect others from getting it. So why should I be discouraged? That is what I signed for. And I will continue, like, I'm going back to work, so I'll have to protect myself and take care of others. So I'm not discouraged. So if you are living in denial, just come, wake up.
What actually is in plan is for us to finish our laboratory here. We are doing another lab at Itumba General Hospital shortly. Within a week's time, we shall start having our tests here once NCDC gives us the certification to start. With that, it will be possible to test as many as possible.